Verena Balson said the biscuit company did nothing wrong in using forced labor during Nazi rule.